Hello everyone, I am Sukriti and welcome back to another career video of College Seekho. In this video, we will discuss the career of a marketing manager and provide you insights into the eligibility, best courses, career pathway, job scope and salary of a marketing manager in India. A marketing manager is a person who creates marketing strategies and targeted advertisement strategies for a company or a brand. The role of a marketing manager is crucial when it comes to the growth and success of a company. From framing ideas to overseeing their execution, a marketing manager is a person who has their hands in many different verticals of an organization. Marketing managers perform all kinds of tasks in an organization, from coming up with innovative marketing campaigns to reviewing advertising material, preparing sales and advertising contracts, negotiating with vendors, etc. To be able to perform all of these tasks with ease, a person needs to have specific skills to be able to take up the role of a marketing manager. Some of the skills that a marketing manager must have are creativity, writing and communication, planning, time management, interpersonal skills, social media management, ability to multitask, ability to handle pressure, and ability to work with tight deadlines. Now, talking about the eligibility criteria to become a marketing manager. Having a bachelor's degree is mandatory across all industries, while some companies also prefer candidates who have a postgraduate degree. Candidates from any stream may apply for the profile, but preference will be given to those from the fields of marketing, communications, public relations, accounting, finance and business management, etc. Pursuing an MBA in marketing will give you a boost to your career and help you land jobs at the managerial level much sooner. If you do not wish to enroll in an MBA program, you can also opt for additional marketing courses that will give you an extra edge for the job. Apart from education, work experience is also an important factor that is considered while hiring marketing managers. If you have any prior job experience in marketing or a related field, it will enhance your chances of getting the job of a marketing manager. At least 3 to 5 years of experience is necessary for becoming a marketing manager in India. Some top companies may require over 10 years of work experience. There are some leading colleges in India whose reputation makes them highly demanded for in the job sector. You can pursue your higher education from any of these colleges to ensure a successful career in marketing management. These include MICA, the Indian Institutes of Management, the Indian School of Business, XLRI, Faculty of Management Studies, etc. Apart from these, there are many private colleges as well that are quite popular among students. Some of them are UPES Dehradun, Amity University, Symbiosis Institute of Media and Communications, ISBR Business School, Universal Business School, etc. The job roles of marketing managers are diverse and aplenty. Some of the most sought after designations are Advertising Director, Account Executive, Advertising Manager, Copywriter, Art Director, Marketing Promotion Specialist, Creative Director, Media Assistant, Media Director, Project Manager, Promotions Director, Creative Marketing Assistant, Advertising Coordinator, Marketing Assistant, Traffic Manager, Advertising Sales Representative, Marketing and Promotions Manager, etc. While marketing managers are required in almost every industry today, there are a few companies which are in which every marketing aspirant wishes to get a job in. These include Procter & Gamble, Unilever, PepsiCo, Google, Coca-Cola, American Express, Apple, Amazon, Starbucks, Target, Nike, Kellogg's, Macy's, McKinsey & Company, Johnson & Johnson, Facebook, etc. The salary of a marketing manager in India depends on several factors. It will depend on your work experience, the company you work for, your designation, etc. Here is the basic salary of marketing managers at different levels. This was all about the career of a marketing manager in India. If you have any other doubts or queries, make sure to send them to us through the Q&A zone or call on the toll-free student helpline number 1-800-572-9877.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.